Love is love, and love is blind to a whole lot of people. A lot of people don't understand what love is, but what Jay-Z and Beyonce got is real love. Hold on, we live. Hey, how y'all doing out there? Welcome to the channel. We're about to give y'all a live presentation of what's going on between Beyonce, Jay-Z, and Blue Contrail. But before I get into these highly classified documentations, I'm gonna need for y'all to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification button, baby, and make sure you show me some love. Now let's go ahead and get into the presentation. New pictures of Blue Contrail, the woman that Jay-Z really wanted before Beyonce, has came out of the blue. Ain't nobody seen her in a while. A lot of y'all don't even know who Blue Contrail is. Well, Jay-Z has been known to be with plenty of beautiful women in the music industry. Beyonce wasn't his first choice. Actually, he liked them light-skinned girls with blue eyes, and Blue Contrail was the only light-skinned girl in the music industry that had real blue eyes. Well, her name is Blue Contrail, but before her name was that, allegedly her name was Blue Contacts. But since Beyonce ain't had no blue eyes, she started having all these different types of procedures, allegedly. As you can see, her nose looked one way in that picture, and in the other picture, her nose looked like Superman, and she always had the bleach blonde hair. It says here, we think of Jay-Z and Beyonce as hip-hop's perfect couple, but would you believe that Beyonce wasn't Jay-Z's first choice? Back in 2000, the big pimpin' hit maker was dating Blue Contrail. Contrail is best remembered for her 2001 hit, Hit 'Em Up Style, Oops. The mega hit was followed by some other BS that ain't nobody wanna hear featuring Sean Paul. At the time, Jay-Z was reportedly quite smitten by this biracial beauty. But Blue didn't feel the same way about Jigga Man and broke up with him. According to reports at the time, Jay-Z was left in tears when she put whatever she put on him, and he was crying all over the place, y'all. It seemed like every woman this man got with before he had that $1 billion would leave him for somebody else. And it's not that he's not a nice guy. Jay-Z one of the coolest people in the world, but they want to go after people like Dame Dash, that at the time was Jay-Z's boss. See, Jay-Z was in love with Aaliyah, RIP, rest her soul, but Dame Dash couldn't stop until he had Aaliyah. Now, the reason why people be picking on Jay-Z and taking his girls is because they don't like what he did to Biggie Smalls when Biggie was still alive. Every girl Biggie had, Jay-Z wanted his girl. So when Biggie was with Charlie Baltimore, Jay-Z wanted her the whole time. As soon as Biggie was out the picture, he started messing around with Charlie. People thought that was a great sign of disrespect. So every chance somebody got, they took Jay-Z woman away from him. He wound up stabbing somebody over a female, allegedly. Oh, he was in the club, saw somebody else with his girl. He lost his mind. He tired of people picking on him. But now he got that money, he ain't worried about it. And he ought to be grateful that things didn't work out with Blue Contrail, because I got some highly classified documentation I'm about to share with y'all that's going to blow y'all mind. It says here, luckily Jay had a backup plan. He was only dating a young singer at the time named Beyonce Knowles, and the rest is history. So whatever happened to Blue Contrail? Well, she's still working on her singing career. It ain't going nowhere, and performed in the United Kingdom last night. And here are some pictures of her right now. So for those of y'all that's faint of heart, and you ain't used to seeing big, big people, you ain't got no big people in your family, you don't know what it's like to be sitting next to a human rhinoceros, you might not want to see these pictures I'm going to share with y'all, because Blue Contrail, she need to change her name to Le Cordon Bleu. She living in the culinary school. Look at her. She big as a house, pointing up to the sky. She waiting for it to do some candy rain. She be singing that song at her concerts, hoping it'll rain some candy. My love, do you ever dream of candy-coated raindrops? I'm looking for my candy rain. And a lot of people saying that Blue Contrail and Faith Evans is the same person just because they both light-skinned, just because they both obese, just because they both know Jay-Z and Piggy, don't mean that they the same person. But she looked like that girl Sarah from A Land Before Time. She a baby dinosaur. Her hair not even hers no more. Back in the day, she could hide the fact that she was faking it anybody can tell that that weave is fake. It looked like some ramen noodles sitting up on her head. And her bra ain't nothing but spaghetti sauce. Blue Contrail, baby. You sitting up there looking like Della Reese in Harlem Nights. We heard about what happened to you. You was having some mental breakdowns and stuff. The police came to your house and you talking about, don't arrest me, I'm a one-hit wonder. Who calls themselves a one-hit wonder, baby? All that Wonder Bread is what got you looking like that. Shoot, you 1,000 Wonder Bread hit wonders looking like that, baby. Shoot, you hit that Wonder Bread one too many times to be a one-hit wonder. But Beyonce was always threatened by this woman because Jay-Z would have never been loyal to her if Blue Contrail actually gave him the time of day. And Beyonce ought to be happy that Blue Contrail dumped Jay-Z, because if she would have stayed with him, we would have been listening to her garbage music instead of Beyonce's garbage music. Now, I know she the queen of R&B, the queen of all that stuff, but when the last time she had a hit song that you enjoyed? Let me know in the comment section, what's your favorite Beyonce song? Was it Halo? Was it the one where she was eating hot sauce out her bag? Was it the one where, I don't know, she had on the booty shorts talking about the big girl, throw your hands up? Y'all let me know which one of y'all songs is the favorite Beyonce song. But now she ain't got to worry about Blue Contrail no more, baby, because Blue Contrail is all the way out of control. She looking for Jay-Z everywhere she can go. I'm talking about she be in the grocery stores looking for this man. She be at Domino's looking for this man. She pull up in the drive-thru window, getting out her car, looking all in the window looking for this man. And her mama is Caucasian and her daddy is African-American. So she really is biracial, but she need to quit trying to use that to her advantage. Like she better than somebody because she's sitting up there looking like a Doberman picture with them eyes. And Beyonce was beautiful before she did all that stuff. Now, in the picture on the left or the right, I really don't know, the one where she don't look butchered, she was a lot younger, but she looked a lot older back in the day. And you also have to remember, Jay-Z was with Blue Contrail. And right after she did that song, Breathe with Sean Paul, she left Jay-Z. And that's why allegedly Jay-Z had a big beef with Sean Paul, because Sean Paul also did a song with Beyonce where she was shaking her booty ridiculously all over this man while she was dating Jay-Z. And at the time, Beyonce was thinking about being with Sean Paul because he was the biggest reggae artist at that time in 2002. For y'all youngers out there that wasn't around in 2002, let me tell y'all how it all went down. Jay-Z was the man. I mean, he was the greatest rapper on the face of the earth. Now, it's only right that if you're going to be the queen of R&B, you need to be with the king of hip hop. And everybody was jockeying for that position. When Jay-Z first came out, he did a song with Mary J. Blige, and that's what gave her the title of queen of R&B. So in order to get that title, somebody had to go through Jay-Z to get it. Now, Aaliyah was messing with Jay-Z. The beautiful Aaliyah, I don't have nothing bad to say about her. She was already with the king of R&B, and y'all know who I'm talking about. Then she was with the king of hip hop. And Biggie Smalls, people act like he wasn't getting girls just because he was big, fat, black, and stank. It don't matter what you look like, as long as you got some fame, you got you some money, and people know who you is, you can have beautiful, bright, light Mary Poppins women sitting on your lap also. But Jay-Z, on the other hand, if he would have never crossed Biggie, he would have never had to worry about nobody trying to take his women. Blue Contrail, sister, if you really want to lose some weight, you really want to get back in shape, you're going to have to start messing with MC Hammer or something. Quit chasing after Jigga Man and get with Hammer. That way you can be doing the Running Man, doing the typewriter. All his dance moves going to get you in shape, baby. All Jay-Z going to have you doing is nodding your head talking about Jigga. And like it says right here, luckily Jay had a backup plan. He was also dating a singer by the name of Beyonce. So they said he had a backup plan while he was in a relationship with Blue Contrail. He was dating Beyonce at the same time. So people talking about Jay-Z wanted to be with Becky with the good hair. Who y'all think that she was talking about? She was his side piece before she became his main piece. If they know it, she knew it. Beyonce, that's his queen, that's his wife. They got a whole lot of money. I don't want no problems with them people. But y'all ought to be ashamed of y'allself. Got Blue Contrail sitting up there looking like she one of the blue ribbons. She a billboard for big people. All her clothes come from Burlington. I'm trying to tell y'all, if y'all want to donate some money to the channel, I would really appreciate that. But I would really love it if y'all donate a little bit of something to this young lady too. Now, Faith Evans, over the years, she had her ups and downs, not just financially, not just with her weight, but every time you see Faith Evans, she look like a different person. You don't know if it's Fat Joe or shoot, Angie Martinez. You don't know who she is on certain days. But Blue Contrail, you had the opportunity to be with a multi-billionaire and you messed that up because you was feeling yourself. Now, let me tell y'all how this go down. A lot of my biracial peoples, it's either you gonna date somebody that's black or you gonna be with somebody that's not black. But allegedly, when Blue Contrail bought Jay-Z home to her mama, she didn't want to have no babies with Jay-Z. Her mama didn't want her to have no babies with Jay-Z. Her daddy didn't want her to have no babies with Jay-Z. And they already had a name for the little girl if they was gonna have kids, allegedly. Now, I'm looking in the comment section. What y'all think Jay-Z was going to name his daughter if he had a daughter with Blue Contrail? I'm looking in the comment section because I got the information. I know what they was going to name the baby if they had a baby. Blue Contrail and Jay-Z. Who y'all think they was going to name the little girl? Hold on. Somebody named Liv Free said Blue Ivy. That's right. Why would it be that Jay-Z was messing with a young lady named Blue Contrail, and as soon as he had the opportunity to have a baby, you gonna name your daughter Blue Ivy? Are you still in love with this woman, Jigga Man? I'm trying to figure it out. And you better hope that beautiful Blue don't grow up looking like beautiful Joe or whatever this girl is nowadays. She look a little bit crazy, but I got love for her and I got love for y'all too. I just wanted to drop this information for y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in for the highly classified documentation. I'm gonna need for y'all to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, also hit that notification button, baby. And if you got any questions or something you want to say about this, let me know in the comment section. Once again, I got so much love for y'all. What time is it? Time to sip some more Hennessy. Hold on. GMB, baby. Holla at y'all later.